do is just shuffle the feet forward.
I don't think it actually
goes. So you gotta go now. So go before he falls over. So if you hold when you're moving him, hold that one down. That's it, and then yeah, just move it. You need to move that foot again, another just a very small amount.
No, like you literally pick me up and crack.
Yeah, that's what Josh does.
Start. Just move the left foot a little bit. Forward.
Go the other way.
Just move it a little bit further than you did last time. Forward at least maybe 5 times. Beginning start smaller moves, then bigger moves, and then at the end smaller moves. So you need a bigger move than that now, because that's it. And then do another big move again. Start with the right foot now. Still going. So do a bigger move now with the right foot than what you did last time.
Same too, because like the arms kind of just move too, so.
Yeah. And then a bigger move now. So a bigger one than you did last time. Nice big move.